Vitesse staat na de vierde competitiezege van dit seizoen in de top van de Eredivisie. Zondag komt PSV naar Arnhem voor wat een echt topduel belooft te worden. In Gelredome staat de koppositie op het spel. We blikken vooruit met hoofdtrainer Thomas Letts en rechtsback Eli Daza.
Thomas, last week another victory against ADO Den Haag. How do you look back on that match?
Yeah, I think we did a really good game. In the beginning we controlled the game 100% and I think we had a ball possession of more than 70% in the second half. I like really the good mentality of the team, how we defended in 10 against 11, and then we scored one more time. Yeah, so it was not an easy game. Everybody expected, okay, they have to win against ADO, but I'm really proud of the team, what they did, especially in the second half.
Yeah, I think after international breaks, the most important and dangerous game is the next league game, and we because everyone is out, a lot of players they are abroad, and most important is to win the game, and we did that. Of course, always we have things to improve, but of course when you're one man down, it's not easy to win, and we did it, and I'm proud of the players.
Against PSV, you will meet your former colleague Roger Smith. How special is that?
Yeah, it's always special when you play against a team of a colleague you work together with. But it was not like this that we have a lot of contact the last years. The first time we saw each other was the friendly game. It was nice to see him. Of course, when I was assistant coach, I learned a lot from his side. I'm looking forward to this game, and I think it will be not a typical game for the Eredivisie, I think, on Sunday.
Sunday you will meet your teammate of the national team, Eran Zahavi. How special is that to meet him?
Yeah, to be honest, it's a little bit strange because I play with him. I never play against him. I play with him in the national team. Also in my former club in Maccabi Tel Aviv, we play together. Yeah, it's going to be a tough match. He's a good player, but of course we want to win.
We know them from the friendly game, and also of course we saw all the games right now, also the game yesterday. And so I think we have a plan how we can win this game. But of course also we have to find good solutions because we have to change one more time in the squad because of our injuries and the red card of Tanane.
Which players will we miss?
Of course, Uzi Tanane after the red card in ADO, then Matuš Pero because of the injury in the knee. Miljan Manouf has injury with the ankle. Then Thomas Brüns after the positive COVID test. It's not sure until now. He didn't train with the team, so normally he's not able to play on Sunday. Philippe Delavaris has small problems with the muscles after the game against ADO, so for him it's also too early. I think that's it.